I got blinded for a little bit.
Checking on my iPad on the Bellator app. You, the Bellator fans, are telling me that 91% of you think that Mike Richmond will defeat Popo Bezeja. Let's go to Michael Williams.
Resort and casino, experience it all. We now get set inside the cage for 3 5-minute rounds in the heavyweight division. Introducing first the red corner at 5'10", weighing in at 247 pounds. His professional record, 9 wins, just 2 defeats, fighting out of Sacramento, California, Josh, the Juggernaut Appelt. And across the cage, his opponent fighting out of the blue corner at 5'11", weighing in at 254.2 pounds. As a professional, 4 victories, just 2 defeats, fighting out of Lake Forest, California, Chicanito, Manny, Bam Bam, Lara. And the referee in charge of the action, Big John McCarthy.
Let's get to it in the heavyweight division. It's Josh Appelt facing Manny Lara. Our Tale of the Tape is brought to you by Dave & Buster's. Experience more new than ever before, only at Dave & Buster's.
You see there, Appelt much more experienced, 9-2. Manny Lara, only 6 professional fights. Will he let the pressure get to him?
You ready? The mouthpiece in. Get off.
Round number one, and our fight clock is brought to you by Miller Lite, the official beer of Bellator. It's not just a good time, it's Miller time. If two people should ever say, let's get it on, Mills Lane and John McCarthy is our referee.
Testing the strength of our cage with that takedown. Oh, place just shook.
Josh Appelt in the black and American flag trunks. And driving forward in the white trunks is Manny Lara. Are looking for the takedown. Good balance from Appelt.
Yeah, very good.
A lot of athleticism.
On his back, pouring a lot of energy here, trying to take a heavyweight down. Man,
double leg. Lift. Full lift on the double leg.
That is power. Lifting up a guy weighing at 247.
Sneaky left hand. Appelt tries to get back to his feet, and he does. Still the chest-to-chest pressure from Lara. Good left hand from Appelt. Lara.
Oh!
Pinned it, and Appelt on the throw.
Nice throw. Good timing on that. Two very athletic heavyweights. They don't look like it, but man, they have good mobility on them.
I was laughing because I thought the cage was going to collapse. Twice now. This cage has been structurally
just in case you are wondering if the Bellator cage is not structurally sound, people, this should be the evidence. Our cage is not cheap, thank you.
Right hands now from Appelt. An intensity to this fight.
I see one of our photographers sitting here laughing, but when that cage comes down and crushes him, he's gonna thank me. He's gonna go, you know what? I'm glad these two guys not come through and crush me. Strong cage.
Good knee from Appelt. Lara back to his feet.
Both these guys fast.
A lot of explosion from
both.
Yeah,
they're exploding at the right time, good reflexes.
Powerful knee from Lara. Looking for the level change again. Truthfully, it's too easy in MMA to look at a fighter's body and to be smug, be dismissive. Bodies oftentimes have nothing to do with talent, stamina, skill, fighting ability. Warning to Appelt by referee John McCarthy, punches to the back of the head. Appelt keeps firing with the left hand. Those are legal strikes. First elbow from Lara. You and I have seen some extremely fit-looking fighters get absolutely trucked. Fitness not an issue for these two. This is a good intensity level for a heavyweight fight.
Yeah, both guys very busy, nobody taking a break. Lara cannot afford to take a break here.
Sneaky left hand from Appelt. He's really firing.
He's keeping his hips in good position. Lara really hasn't had the space to explode.
Blood coming out of the nose of Manny Lara. Another left hand from Appelt. Continues to throw. Closing stages now of round one. These two heavyweights have not let up thus far.
Now you see here, let's do this. Big John said, you gotta show me something. Appelt turned it on. We saw in the last fight how he didn't do that. I'm sorry, in our first fight how he didn't do that. Appelt not making that mistake.
Those are big shots from Appelt. Lara trying to fire back.
And Appelt, Lara coming right at him.
Pent up energy now from Manny Lara. He's letting go with the right hand.
Illegal shot.
Time call. Appelt was a grounded opponent, an illegal knee from Manny Lara.
That was an illegal shot. He had his knee on the ground. Manny just got carried away.
Look at me. Hey, look at me. Get up. Come over here.
He's got knee in the face, and John goes, look at me. Get up. Enough resting.
Feeling all right? All right, good. I'll bring a doctor in.
Dang, John. He's got knee in the face.
Doctor.
You see here, clearly on one knee, bang, right to the chin.
Look at me.
A grounded opponent means anything but the soles of the feet.
But
could be a hand, it can be a knee, can be a shin. That was the knee of Appelt. So time called on a low blow, 5 minutes get put on the clock. Under the unified rules of MMA.
All right.
The language is a fighter gets a reasonable amount of time to recover.
All right. Hey, it's like I told you, I need you to be under control. You're doing everything good. That's you not being under control.
Yes, sir.
Think about what you're doing. Okay?
Yes,
I'm not going to give you another chance.
Yes, sir.
Okay? Come here.
Comes a 1 point deduction.
1 point. You get ahead. 1 point. 1 point. Hey. That's too blatant. I gotta get you. Be smart.
Yes, sir. One more look here. He should have known he was down.
Here we go. You ready?
Pretty obvious.
Get up.
I see the 1 point deduction. It's an egregious foul. It was like he was going in for a shot and he caught him come in or something like that. It was not a transitional position. That should be 1 point. Good call.
John McCarthy, obviously a legend in MMA. Whether you agree with the 1 point deduction or not procedurally, that's how you handle it. I think that's a great job from John McCarthy. We fight on. Appelt continuing to throw. That's the end of round one.
Right here. Understand? Come on. Let's go.
So sent to the corner of Manny Lara.
Think about what you're doing, all right, baby? Hey. Doing fine when you have his back, but watch where you hit.
It's his only way to beat you, Josh. Don't give him that opportunity. Circle, circle. He's gonna lunge in, change levels for me. Can you do that? Alright, so change levels, put him on his back. You're doing good when you're on top. You're dominating the fight. Bottle cap, baby.
You ready? Let's get out. Come on.
Round number two. So the 1 point deduction for the illegal knee thrown by Manny Lara. How does that impact your scorecard, Jimmy?
Makes first round 10-8 to me. I thought Appelt won it anyway. Close. I mean, and Manny had that flurry, that comeback that got basically derailed by that knee. I thought most of the round was Appelt.
Jimmy's scorecard is brought to you by Dead Man Down, the explosive new action thriller in theaters tomorrow.
Nice lift, but unfortunately dropped him right back on his feet.
Knee from Appelt. It was a really fun round number one. High intensity from these two heavyweights.
Now, both these guys came to fight, both these guys came to win.
Left to the body from Appelt. Counter knee from Lara, that lands.
Come
Jimmy, to my knowledge.
Oh, man, that body shot hurt him. Hurt him groan there.
Got the left from Appelt. A punch on the hips.
He was complaining it was on his nuts. It was a cup shot. John says it was not any nuts. I don't want to hear it.
Good turn from Lara. Jimmy, to my knowledge.
A lot of dialogue in this fight. A lot of dialogue. A lot of back and forth.
During your pro MMA career, you never had a point deducted. If you had, though, in round one, how would that impact your strategy going into round two?
Better come out hard. Best you're going to get if he takes the next two rounds is a draw. You know, it does affect the way you fight. It really does. Let's go. Now, there were two fights I was in where I was injured in the first round pretty bad. And it made me go, oh, crap, I got to finish this right now. So, and I did, but it's one of those things where things like that, losing a point or having something hurt early, it makes you turn it up because you don't know if you're going to be able to see the end of the fight.
2 minutes, Josh.
Don't know if it's going to go your way.
Urgency is what you're talking about, but right now it's Appelt showing the urgency. Letting go with the left hand. As you see Lara turtling down, that's a sneaky left that lands.
He's fought a smart fight so far. See his hip positioning here, not trying to take the back. He's keeping weight on him.
Elbows to the back. That's legal. That's not on the spine of Lara. You can do that on the back. That's something we don't see very often. Forearms and elbows to the back, just like that.
A lot of fighters these days are good at covering everything but the illegal area, everything but the back of the head. You got to work the head to the toes to keep busy. Elbow the back, elbow the arms, just keep working.
Lara was looking up at John McCarthy. I think he's complaining he's being punched in the back of the head.
So far, these shots look good.
McCarthy didn't warn Appelt, so he believes they're legal. It's the Mohawk area. It's the theoretical strip down the back of Lara's head. 55 remaining in round two. Lara trying to get to his feet, and he does. Still heavy pressure from Josh Appelt.
Hands down, he's grounded.
Rolling for a knee bar.
Great bit of audacity from Lara, but Appelt reacted very well. Be a war of attrition, and Appelt landing a lot of those left hands. They're not huge, but they're heavy. They're thumping.
And his position may be good. This is wrestling position here. So he has that heel hooked. Keeping weight on the left leg of Manny Lara. This is almost classic wrestling position.
Back elbow from Lara. He's got his head held back, but it's not landing.
And the problem is you have to explode off those. You throw that elbow, the guy moves, then you explode. Just like that.
Good athleticism from Lara. Good explosion there. Now Lara's turn to let go. 40 seconds remaining in round two. Lara, a lot of blood on his face. It's all from the nose.
4:30, Josh. 4:30.
Do it. He'll reestablish his positional dominance, and again to the left hand.
It's clearly where he wants the fight. Been working out for him so far.
15 seconds.
Good volume of strikes from the heavyweight Josh Appelt, continuing to throw the left hand. We'll go to the third and final round.
Come on. Sit down right here. You gotta sit down, boy. Let's go. Hey, last round. Hey,
Manny. I'm not going to let you sit here and be a punching bag.
Into the corner of Manny Lara.
You keep on doing what you're doing. You're asking to stop, I'm going to do it. I'm telling you, right?
He says, mira, mijo. Stop. Don't stay down there no more. This is your last round, baby boy. Hey, this is your last round, baby boy. Let your hands go. All right? No, for reals. If you keep your up, come back up, baby boy. Hey, we've been training for
this. You see here, Appelt unloading with that left hand. Got warned, Lara had to do something. He throws the elbow. And look here, throws it again. And he explodes and rolls. Almost a Grammy roll, but it's a wrestling move, but he was able to power out there. Needs to do more of that from the bottom.
Here we go, you ready? Ready? Let's get up.
1 point deduction again for Manny Lara. It's great sportsmanship in round number one for the illegal knee. So you had a 10-8 in round one. How about round two, Jimmy?
10-9 for Appelt. Lara's got to make something happen in his third round. He needs a finish on my scorecard.
Between rounds two and three, you may have heard it. Referee John McCarthy went to the corner of Manny Lara and he told Lara, I'm not going to let you keep taking those punches on the ground. That kick from Appelt didn't land, but it backed off Lara.
Never had Lara rocked. He's never really had him hurt. He's just been all over him.
A kick attempt from Lara, but that's slapped away. Appelt snapping the jab from the southpaw stance.
Lara's got to be the aggressor in this third round. The problem is he's facing a guy in Appelt who can pretty much take this round off and know he's going to win a decision. He's got to be the one to push the action. So Appelt can afford to play it safe.
Lara's hands getting very low here in this third round. I'm not saying he's fatigued, but that's certainly one telltale sign that a fighter is tired when the hands drop. Appelt stepping in.
Well, I'll go out on a limb right there, Sean, and say a guy who weighs 254 pounds, who's had a guy who weighs 247 pounds on top of him, most of this fight is going to be tired at this point. I don't think there's a big logical leap there.
I think that's a fair assessment.
A fair assessment of the situation.
The two stocky, powerfully built heavyweights, though, I've been impressed by the speed, the pace, the rhythm of this fight.
The problem is that Manny Lara's ended up right here a lot of this fight. On the bottom, Appelt sitting on him. Right there, pressure with his right hip. On the side, Lara really hasn't had anywhere to go.
See the tolerance of referee John McCarthy now as Appelt back to work with the left hand. We saw a lot of this in round two. Shots aren't really landing, at least not yet. That knee lands. That's a low blow.
I don't think I've ever seen a low blow from that position in my life.
Time called.
I gotta get a replay of that.
There were two, actually.
I don't mean to laugh at poor Josh Appelt, but I've never seen that before.
Watch, Jimmy, there are two.
Stay right there.
One, he reached up and two. Whacked him in the nuts.
Second one on the thigh.
Stand up
but
for
the
me.
First one is what did the
he
damage.
He literally reached back and whacked him less, in the right? nuts.
I want you to breathe
Look
out.
At this.
I think he's aiming on the second one, but the second one hits the thigh.
But what was he trying to do? Punch him in the thigh? That's not going to get a guy off of you. Oh, my God. I don't think I've ever seen that. And I've seen
groin
a lot.
Groin shot, 2 points. Groin shot, 2 points.
2 points.
Groin shot, 2 points. That's intentional, son. You did it on purpose. You do anything else, I'm taking you out of this fight. Do you understand me?
Yes, sir.
You want to continue on?
Yes, sir.
Then start being a goddamn MMA competitor.
Yes, sir.
Great work from referee John McCarthy taking full control of this fight.
Man, John McCarthy not playing around tonight. Be a professional.
So, Jimmy, you and I have done 1,600 plus fights. I've never seen a fighter lose 3 points.
I totally agree with John McCarthy. There's no realistic target he was punching for from there other than the nuts. I mean, there's nothing that's going to help him out twice. You know, like hitting that on your leg, on his leg, who's behind you or on the side of you in that position is not going to help you. You know, that doesn't make any sense. It's the only thing you could possibly have been aiming for.
John McCarthy used to be a police officer. He spoke like a police officer. I know you're guilty. These are the consequences. Not, well, I'm not sure if you did it. No. I know what you were doing, and I caught you.
That was license and registration. It was not playing around, man.
So Lara loses a point in round number one for the illegal strike as Appelt was a grounded opponent, had a knee down. With that reverse hammer fist to the cup.
Yeah, he's not a guy who falls for this. That's not mine.
Lara loses 2 points. He's lost 3 points in this fight.
John McCarthy didn't want to hear it. You know, the only thing Lara can do now is get a finish in this fight.
Somewhere Keith Hackney is smiling.
Yeah, seriously.
Somewhere Joe Son is definitely not.
I mean, somewhere.
I know where he is.
He's not smiling. Joe Son is.
He's not smiling for a lot of reasons.
You got 1 minute left, Josh. 1 minute.
Left to the body from Appelt. Appelt can just run laps now and win this fight.
He's staying aggressive. Got the takedown, good positioning.
Credit Appelt again. He knows he's up 3 points with those point deductions. Plus, Jimmy, you have him for getting the point deductions, winning rounds one and two, and yet Appelt's still going back to work.
Pressure. 20 seconds
remaining in this most unusual heavyweight fight.
15 seconds.
Can you imagine if Lara had crushed Appelt legitimately in this round, we would have an 8-8 round?
Highly unlikely.
Oh, man! Good right hand. Appelt's in trouble. He's rocked. Final seconds of the fight. Lara looking for the desperation finish.
It is not to be, however.
15 minutes up, 15 minutes down. Blood streaming under the right eye of Josh Appelt, and since round one, blood pouring out of Lara's nose. God of War Ascension brings you tonight's replay. It's in stores March 12th, and it's rated M for mature.
See here, this is the first penalty, lost a point. Egregious knee to the head. And here, backwards, hammer fist to the nuts.
I think he's going for it twice, don't you?
I think so, too. And here, at the end of the fight, Lara putting on a rally here. I see in the replay, none of those landed very cleanly. I thought Appelt might have been hurt by some of those shots, but none of them really landed cleanly. I think he was just surprised by the sudden aggression of Manny Lara, but none of those landed clean, Sean.
So with the 3 points lost by that man, Manny Lara, Jimmy, your scorecard is going to be most unusual. How do you have it?
30-24.
Wow.
First time I've ever had a card like that for Josh Appelt. McCarthy just came up to us and said, I was this close to ending that fight on disqualification. And he let it go.
The beginning of this fight, I referenced the great, I think the greatest ever boxing referee, Mills Lane, who was a judge and a prosecutor. John McCarthy, a police officer. There's something about coming out of law enforcement into an officiating capacity in combat sports that transitions very well.
They call it command presence. That's something both of those guys certainly had.
Oh, dude. Hey, Roy, I hate to tell you, dude, they've got a lot of fucking Vaseline on your shoulder right here. Nothing
happened. So 30-24 on Jimmy's unofficial scorecard.
We'll
see how the three state of California judges have it. Here's Michael Williams.
Ladies and gentlemen, having gone the distance, we'll go to your judges' scorecards, where all three judges, Mike Beltran, Lester Griffin, and Jackie Denton, all score the fight exactly the same, 30-24 for the winner. By unanimous decision, Josh, the Juggernaut Appelt.
It's very, very difficult to win a fight when you lose 3 points. That's what happened to Manny Lara. Point deduction in round one and losing 2 points for the groin strike in round number three. Regardless, Appelt looked very good in that performance, and he gets the unanimous decision victory. If you have not downloaded the Bellator MMA app, do so now. Available free of charge. iPod Touch, iPad, iPhone. It's so much more fun. You can interact with our broadcast, Spike TV, beginning at 10 p.m. Eastern time. Let us know right now on our Bellator fully interactive app who you think will win these four fights, and then you can do real-time scoring. You're the fourth judge. We'll talk about it on air, which demotes Jimmy Smith to the fifth judge. You also get to see a huge array of stats. Sultan Aliyev.